Welcome back to my channel, and I'm oh no, I almost and I'm Lenayo. So adunag ako kaduan yung huwag na umarahe golden yag kaman umutan sa nga paspaspasang tao.
In English, these are generally called snails, but in our dialect, we call them golden kohol, lisig, and chongtayan, with the difference being the length of the tail. After about 2 hours, it started to drizzle, and I'm kinda disappointed with what I got, because it's much lesser than I expected. I didn't get enough of the big ones, so I just decided to continue another days and went home. The rice field was covered with watercress, which is a good thing because the snails feed on them. But it makes it harder for them to be found. By the way, one way to find out if there are any snails in a rice field is the presence of their eggs. And while we're here, let's get some marunggay. snails were cleaned and the tails were cut already. By the way, we call this campetete.